hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.
Been friends for a very long time.
Probably Brad Greenway, I mean.
Not gonna miss Brad Greenway, I can tell you that much.
What's up, Anna?
What teacher are you gonna miss most at JMHS?
I'm gonna miss Ms. McCann the most.
Mr. Bayhawk. He doesn't like it when we call him Bayhawk.
Probably Ms. Scott, she was a great teacher.
I love Ms. Scott.
The teacher I probably miss the most is, there's a Spanish teacher in school, Mrs. Mitchell. She's not really that great at Spanish, but she's a nice lady. She tries her best. I mean, she does all she can for the students. I mean, she's all right, I guess.
Que la manzana la con leche.
Definitely Miss McCormick, because I had her for AP Chemistry, and she was just such a great person and a good teacher. She taught us a lot, and we had fun in the class.
I'm right there with you. She's awesome.
Definitely Miss Kerrigan. The demons, they fill you with
fear. Put two teachers together, I'd pick Miss Scott and Miss VK.
I would have to say definitely Miss Wire made a huge impact on me in high school. Just like not only the way that she teaches and the way that she is in class, but just how she is as like a person. She's awesome. So
Definitely Miss Ventrello. I can always go to her and I was always able to talk to her and she's a lot of fun.
It was definitely Joe Pop. He was just a great time and he was really there like giving us straight advice. Mr. Albert.
VCAC and entrepreneurship with her. Joe Pa, just because Joe Pa is such a great guy.
We're here with two-time super senior Kevin McQuaid. What are you going to miss most about Jacksonmore High School finally graduating this year?
I mean, it's tough to break down between the teachers, the coaches, but I mean, I just think it's going to be the hallways, just walking up and down those hallways, you know, just being a part of tradition. You know, you gotta love it. Once a Jag, always a Jag.
Definitely Brad Greenway.
I think I'll miss the people the most.
Just my teammates, yeah.
Definitely the school spirit.
Mr. Kishari and his American flag ties.
Definitely the school pride that everybody has.
Are any of you gonna miss me?
No. Besides Sydney Marques, it's definitely going to be the Friday night football games. It really brought everyone together.
The learning in the classroom and moving forward as a person onto the bigger things in life.
Probably going to be my day one homie, Michael DeBlasi. You know, it's going to be a shame I'm never going to see him again.
Just going to really miss high school a whole lot.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
Probably Stephen DeBlasi the most. That's what I'm gonna miss. You know, love the guy.
Kellyanne Young.
Yeah, definitely Elijah Hudson, like all my other best friends.
What are you gonna miss most about the Jackson Memorial Senior Class of 2015?
I am going to miss the students that I had in English and in speech and drama.
I'm going to miss all of the students that have ever graced the halls of room 213.
The togetherness and the very family-oriented atmosphere, very tight-knit senior class of Jackson Memorial High School 2015.
I'm going to miss you, Brad.
What was your favorite class at JMHS?
I have to say it was AP Chem.
My favorite class would be AP French.
I can't answer when he's looking at me.
What is your most memorable moment at JMHS?
I would have to say doing the musicals for the past 4 years.
All the football games were great because Jaguar Nation just goes insane. And then we've got the crazy football team out there now doing hard work. It's pretty good.
It's quite a cup of tea, I'd say.
Yeah.
Huh?
Probably won the state championship for football. It was really fun.
Yeah, it sounds like it has a nice ring to it.
I don't know.
State championship game 2015.
It's probably gonna have to be prom, one of the best nights of my life.
Here with our glorious class president, Justin Volpe. What do you want the class of 15 to remember?
That we came into this school as freshmen and we really set the stage for ourselves. And no matter where we are across the country, everyone's going to different places, that we could do whatever we put our minds to because we are the class of 2015.
Excuse me, do you have a minute? What are you gonna miss most about JMHS?
I'm gonna miss the atmosphere of the school. I'm gonna miss my friends. I'm gonna miss the teachers. I'm gonna miss being a Jaguar.
Interesting. I never thought of it like that. Mr. DiGenio, any last thoughts as the year's closing up?
Yeah, you know, what an awesome year it was for our 50th anniversary. I couldn't ask for more from this senior class. You know, the tone was really set coming into this school year. We won a football state championship and really got the school really galvanized. The academics were great, kids did really well, got accepted to some awesome colleges. And I can't say enough, this class will always be very special in my heart, and the class of 2015 really made an impact as Jaguars.